Welcome to Lawn number 192, and today we're at the Great Smoky Mountain National Park again. We're at it on Tuesday, which is the last vlog. Check that vlog out if you haven't seen it yet. And this is the view for where we're at right now, but I'm sure we'll have some more views throughout the day. Today we're going to be at the National Park, or the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. So this is view number one. Plenty more views throughout the day though. So yeah. See you soon. The reason why there's those stits with like those trees over out there with no leaves on them is because there was a fire here back in 2016. So that's why you see those trees with no leaves on them. As I just said, because of a fire back in 2016. A good view. I mean, a long drop, and those mountains are pretty high, or really high, really.
Chasing down the days of fear, chasing down a dream before it disappeared. I was aching to be somewhere near. Your voice was all I heard. I was shaking from a storm in me, haunted by the specters that we had to see. Yeah, I wanted to be the melody above the noise, above the hurt. I was young, not dumb, just wishing to be blinded by you, brand new. And we were pilgrims on our way. I woke up at the moment when the miracle occurred. Heard a song that made some sense out of the world. most beautiful sound I'd ever heard.
Friday, July 8th. We had to stay in North Carolina last night because my mom didn't feel good. So yeah, change of plans today. Like I said, last night we stayed here in North Carolina because my mom didn't feel good. So yeah, change of plans for today. We're gonna go around Great Smoky Mountain National Park. We might see some Roosevelt elk, so that's gonna be good. There's the view in front of our hotel we stayed in last night, and yeah. Talk to you soon.
I'm not gonna lay around and whine and moan, 'cause somebody done me wrong. Don't think for a minute that I'm gonna sit around and sing some old sad song. I believe it's half full, not a half empty glass. Every day I wake up knowing it could be my last. I ain't here for a long time, I'm here for a good time. So bring on the sunshine, the hair with the red wine, pour me some moonshine. When I'm gone, put it in stone, he left nothing behind. I ain't here for a long time, I'm here for a good time. Oh, and the hurdle to heaven.
out here tonight. And out to this third girl for each side. Bring home victory or defeat. Who wants to win this event? Y'all let them hear ya! Final turn, sprint to finish line. Here they come. Who's it gonna be? Southside. Coming on through again. Only three large targets remain for either side. Cheer them on, everybody! Only two large targets remain for the north now. One for each side still to go before that final target. North can go for the win right here. Northway! A fantastic stand for freedom and justice for all people. Everywhere.
I am red, white, and blue. These are colors that ring true to all I am and feel and love and do. I stand proud and brave and tall. I want justice for the law. Cover me, America, red, white.
From Burnsville, North Carolina, the very funny Logan Bryan. On behalf of this very talented cast and crew and our very own Miss Dolly Parton, my name is Jay Teeter, saying y'all have been a super group. God bless, folks. We hope y'all had a great time tonight at Dolly Parton's Stampede. Good night, everybody.
Like and subscribe, and you know, I'm going to see you on blog number 193. Peace.